happy as well. So it's kind of like mixed emotions.
Tyra Banks told me that she loves my personality and stuff, and I'm just so happy that they see me as something and not just nothing.
But I've had a super amazing time. I didn't even think I'd make it this far anyway, so whatever it is, I'll get to see my kids, and I've stayed a lot longer than I thought.